Massive attack by Russia destroys one of Ukraine's largest power plants. Army official thrash corpse in